Hi, and welcome back to the second part in this makeover. Right, in this next video, I'm going to show you how I would whiten up a person's teeth using just one of the techniques that is available. Again, this is a technique I use all the while. It's quick, it's easy, and it does a fantastic job. So, first and foremost, come over to here. I want to hit human saturation, because what we want to do is desaturate this yellow. I'm going to send this to screen mode, where it makes everything go day glow white. I know there's yellow in the teeth, so I'm going to pick on a dabber and I'm going to sample the yellow. I'm going to then come over to here and I'm going to desaturate it, and then using control and backspace on the adjustment layer, which is the second one, you'll know when you're indicated on the layer because it puts a border around. And coming back over to here with my paintbrush, my colour set to white, the border around the adjustment layer, I can now paint on this layer. And as you can see, these teeth are getting really Simon Cole bling bling white, and I mean white. So as I'll paint around these teeth, oops, I'll come back and I'll show you how to correct there in a minute. Now what I always do here is go over the top extreme. I don't set the opacity here lower than 100, because I can lower the opacity over this side. So basically, on the first attempt, I'm painting at 100%, and if I need to bring these teeth down from day glow white, it's much easier to do it opacity over this side than it is that way. It's more even in the photo. Painting at 100% to start with. Just move the picture up and paint, paint, paint. As you can probably tell in most of this video so far, I haven't actually painted by using any colours. Yep, a lot of people say, oh, you airbrush this and you paint this colour in, you paint that in. Well, so far I haven't painted a single thing in. This is probably the only thing I have painted in at the moment. And this is not actually painting in a colour, this is just changing a blending mode, desaturating a colour from the teeth, which of course was yellow. And when you change the blending mode to screen, it makes everything go extremely white, as you can see. Anyway, I've gone over this fairly rough, just tidy these little edges up just for sake of it. I've come over here before, and how I did that was just to change my brush from, well, my paint from white to black. As you can see here, this is what a mask looks like. There's the mask of the teeth. It sort of spits out, so I need to change my brush back to white. And if you want to do it, you know, half decent, or you know, best you can. And now you get that mask on, it's just probably pressing Alt actually on the mask, together with the mask. Press it one way, it'll reveal your whole picture. Pressing it again, it'll just reveal the mask. So you can actually see the parts that you've not actually gone over with the brush. So you can see, that is fairly decent mask of this person's teeth. Turn the mask back on, and as you see, her teeth them like really dang glow white. So if you just want to bring that down, you know, till it looks normal or a lot better, you know, 75%, so it's gone from that to that in a few seconds. Yet again, it still probably might be a bit too white, but to show you on the video, I'm leaving it that white. Yep. you can probably bring it down, I don't know, 60. So it looks a bit more normal or natural, but it still looks a lot better than it did before, yeah. And that's just one of many ways to whiten in teeth. But again, I am only going to show you tips I've picked up over the years, which are quick and easy. And as you can see from this, there's the original photo we started with. That's where we're at now. So, you know, in one, two moves, it really started to make this photo look something totally different. Stay tuned, because I'm going to show you how to whiten up eyes and enhance the eyes in the next video.